Hello everyone, so we're going to be playing, we're going to be doing a series on all of the Mega Man games. So let's begin with Mega Man 1. I think I'll go against Cutman. It's been a while. I actually forgot the controls when I first joined in. I should be fine. Oh, I didn't expect it to be right there. Okay. Jump over that. Stuff comes out of Yes! Sure. Okay, I'm gonna have to go soon. But I'll just cut the recording and then come back. Oh no. Thing is, I have the rewind feature, but I don't really want to use it. Oh, good, I'm starting here. I forgot there's also no sliding in that, so... So all I gotta do is jumps and shoot. There's also no rapid fire, but I guess I'm used to using it, that I keep using it. We don't have a hard time versus Cutman. Okay, let's wait. Go. We are playing a Nintendo Switch Legacy Collection. Don't die from those. How many lives do I have? One. As long as I make it to the boss, then I should be fine. But it doesn't look like I wanna make it. Okay. This is my last life. Why did you start me there? That was such a bad position to start me in. I thought I was going to still be on the ladder, so... I was holding the directional button while I was using the joystick to try and shoot it the proper way. Okay. I don't want to die. Oh, I missed that one. There we go. How much health is that? That's good. Okay, we're doing pretty good right now. I forgot about... Oh, no. Just go. Okay. That got me. I'm still fine. Okay, no, we have to leave, we can't. I want help from you. Thank you. Now hopefully we can beat Cutman. Oh gosh, I forgot that those were little enemies. It's been a while. Okay. Okay. Hopefully we can beat Cutman. I'm pretty sure the one to use against Cutman is the throwing wand. Oh no. This is the only thing that sucks, is if I'm not going to use the rewind option, which allows me to keep on trying until I beat it, I have to go through the whole stage again. I mean, it's fine, I can do that, but it would be a lot better to get through the game if I used the rewind. I'm trying not to use rapid fire either. Of course. Oh, okay. Now these ones are going to give me problems when they weren't before. Yes! No, I do not. Sure. I'm not even. That's good. Let's go. have this port right here. And I wasn't at 4. Started thinking I could slide. That's not until Mega Man 6, right? Was it 7? Was it earlier than that? I don't remember. At a certain point, you were definitely able to slide. I just don't remember when. I literally got hit with all of them. Okay, it's fine. I still have lives. But it would have been really nice if I would have just not died right there. But okay, I thought I was going to get hit, but I didn't, so I'm fine. I'm close to full health. I think I can probably make it to where I need to go. Yeah, full health. I'll try my best to not complete. Oh my gosh. I am great at this game. Come on. Just go off when you're supposed to go off. Okay. I do want health from you, though. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Okay. Yes, we're good. We're good. Okay. Now we have these guys that we can kill. How much health do we have? Okay, we're in a pretty good position for this. It's been a while, you know, I forgot his patterns, honestly. Okay, he's jumping all over me. No! I did good. Dang it. I have to get some health back. I cannot complain with my performance right there, because I didn't do very bad. Like, I was actually defeating him. Oh, I didn't expect you to do that. Oh, jeez. Just die. Okay, we got this. We beat Cutman! Yay! Okay. Great. Next, I believe Cutman was good against Electman. Oh, Okay, seriously? Just let... Let me just... Can... Ow. Come on. I guess I legitimately can't get up very easily, obviously. I didn't want to go for it because I knew I was going to get hurt. Sometimes I just don't jump on time. Sometimes I get too afraid and I just jump back. Oh, come on. I could have sworn that I jumped. Yeah. I'm going to have trouble with this one. Continue. Wow. I like it when I do it perfectly in the next try. It's so great. Okay, let's go up. I remember this. I was just trying to get rid of some of them because sometimes it's sort of hard to dodge them when you don't know when they're going to stop. I forgot. Oh. No. Oh, and I knew they would spawn in again. Oh, please, just stop. That was a real upset. It's fine. I just want to get through possibly only two of them in today's episode. Two or three. Depends on what time we're at, but definitely two or three. I would love for that to be it. Come on. Okay. And then, if I remember, there's like some sort of secret. You definitely need like a certain item to beat the game. I should not go for that. I was just low on health. But now it doesn't matter. I have to do these jumps right. Okay. Okay, no. I mean, that's health over there. Even though I sort of just lost it. I don't know if I want this path or the other. I kind of want the other path, but then I know that these guys are going to show up again. I'd definitely rather go down this path. Oh. Okay, now these guys are going to spawn in. And I'm not going to have a pleasant time with them. Okay. Yeah, that's what we need. We need Gutsman to do that, because that's actually required to beat the game. So we're definitely going to need to come back for that. What? Eh, I got hurt. Now it doesn't matter. Come on. How many lives? One. I want to just at least get close. No, we're probably so close. Okay. We're going to keep going until we beat two a day. We're beating at least two a day. Wait, how'd I do this good again? Okay, I swear sometimes I get it and sometimes I just don't. Okay. I don't care anymore, I'm just going. Did something like disconnect or something like that? One moment, please. Well, this is some great technical difficulties. Wow. This is always great. One moment, please. Is it actually going to show up? Oh, wait, my switch shut off. Okay, I'm just going to have to cut that from the video. I'm sorry about that technical difficulty that happened. I'm very sorry about that. I'm just going to skip that and see how far we can get. I'm definitely going up this side. No. It's fine. That's one of the little cheats to beat a boss. Literally, just place it. So pretty much all you have to do is place. And then it does a ton of damage because the thing is just waiting there. I want to go this way, but I'm afraid I'm going to die. Even jump. It's fine. But I think this should be our last attempt. Maybe not. I want to be Electman. Electman, though. How much time are we at? Okay, I'm just going to end it right here. It's been about 30 minutes. I'm sorry that I don't know. I really want to beat him. Well, okay, next time we fully die, then we're stopping. No, that's too. Oh. There we go. Oh, I forgot that these weren't active. I didn't want to leave that platform. Good. 3, 2, 1. Thing is, I'm honestly disappointed in myself because I've technically played through Mega Man 1 through 11 and all of the X series, including 7 and 8. I did play X7 and X8. Honestly, when it comes down to, like, the normal Mega Man, the only games where I don't like the graphics necessarily, is 8. Wait, is it 8? I believe it's 8. Like, I didn't really like the graphics, I didn't like how it played. Why do I keep having to be in this position? I guess I'll go to the other side because there's no way I'm living. Okay. But also, what do you guys think? Should I implement the rewind thing? Just because, like, maybe you guys don't want to see me redo the level so many times. Or should I have, like, a thing where I can only try the level, like, a certain amount of times before I start using Rewind? I didn't even make it to the boss yet on this level. I literally have Cutman's thing, so I have his weakness. It's just I haven't made it to Electroman yet. It seems like I would have been blocked off in with the other path, so I'm glad I chose that one. Oh, I don't want to die. He's coming up, right? Okay. Oh, he's... I just have to make it to him and then I can die. I didn't make it. Oh wait, no. I only had to make it to this room. I'm fine. But now I'm going to try and not get hurt or die. Because that's going to be bad for me. Come on. Literally the last one. Why is that one down there, like, lagging? Like, it isn't fully coming in. Okay. Okay, we're here. And we did it. We beat Electroman. Ugh. I'm going to say this was pretty successful. I mean, oh, but there's only six. Who can I knock out really quick? I'll try and knock out Gutsman real quick. Back here. Thank you. Ah. Okay, yeah. So we're going to leave it off here. So that's going to be it for right now. We're going to leave it off. This is going to be the end of the video. Goodbye. I'm sorry for any interruptions that ended up happening. I'm so sorry about that.